Our own player went to, I don't know. Sometimes you want to see your name in the headlines, eh? And I think that's what he was thinking of. And he went for the chance, and he blasted it over the goalpost. So yeah.
You know, football is a very painful thing. Eh? If you come here and you expect the best from your players, because the whole week we train hard and like that. So it's a very painful thing.